But to be fair, yeah, it was set up right, there was running water on the side.
Prepare for an attack from the west.
Stock up.
Bullets, yes.
Not possible.
19 seconds to get around there, yeah, Ron.
Easy.
I was too busy changing the settings.
Yeah, you can create ammo.
Hold, select your weapon, then hold down square. And
yeah.
Start making ammo.
Could use some R&R.
Kill all enemies, 75 remaining. Oh, that's different. Material thing. Don't know what it was.
Making squares, guys.
Thanks.
I think this was me. It's just a pain in the ass to get around.
We were in sync for jumping over the fences then.
That's so gay. The good thing about these Chinese New Year weapons is they do like fire damage. My thoughts may be out. Get away from my big fella. Shit.
Come here, that big boy. Smasher!
Well, where's he going? Back here.
He likes smashing through things to me. Big old bitch.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the south.
Prepare for an attack on the south.
From the south!
He dropped.
Are you repairing
there? Things to land. You press R on the thumbstick.
Another player.
Okay, it's actually southeast.
It's weird, but scars in this take small bullets.
There's a lot of inconsistency, it's quite funny. Like, if you're in your build menu and go up to an object which you can normally interact with, this square, it doesn't seem to register it. It goes into, like, some other menu.
We just all go over there. All those sets got me. These bitches are throwing the skulls.
Have a break?
Yeah. Thank God. Prepare for an attack from the west.
Wow, wood is just a escape. I need to build a few objects and now I'll fight out wood. Oh no, nice.
I've got no materials whatsoever.
Do pushes get replenished in this?
what?
So if I press spread and search push, do they like hear the next time you come in?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
If I collect everything and then send them.
Okay, apparently I've run out of metal and... Oh yeah, no, I've run out of ammo, but okay, I can't make any more ammo. Yeah, boys. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys. Boys.
Oh, yeah, 2 more skill points.
Commander XP.
Which one's the red chest? Is that level 6? I should have skipped it. I'm so used to just skipping. What chest again?
I should be able to tell you.
Oh, I got a dragon chest.
It's the 6th chest.
Nice.
Let's have a look at what is inside of it. Oh, it's a massive dildo.
A massive dildo.
Massive Waldo, what? Same, same. Four mini llamas and 7,875 hero XP.
Well done, Commander.
Level 6 loot.
Nice work to you too.
Tings.
We're closer to finding four Hawk, mini every robot. Minute counts.
For completing that, I got 100 V bucks and 1 skill point.
I got 50 V